Ajá, Nahueto.
Nahueta
Nogel.
wande. Abangi vugile na wetu
Ajá.
vugile na.
Asken. Luchan, 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 luchan. Pol kacho mal mela gumchana. Matumra pozanto mnyana sugala mina sugel somnyanyi. Sa lesu bensen tago poriana. Namhlanje ungomvulo snechu. Kusikhambalana enye ikutana. Ya ikutana enkhethu le ikutana esisikhakhasa ngayo. Uzibiza ngoTerrence Motsepe namhlanje ngumbuzile kupol culture life. Bona sizomba zibhetere locha mfo ngiyakwamukela ehlelo into ethi-Pol Culture Live.
Ngithokoze mnakwethu ithuba ongiphe lona. Ngilotshise nawo woke othe wathi ukubukela nobeka indlebe ngalesi sikhathi nosazokubeka indlebe mhlambe naselidlulile ihlelweli.
Aha, into engikara nge-podcasting leyo ukuthi noma lingadluli ihlelweni ukhona ozolilalela nonyaka ozako ayisuki yahlala ihleli.
Injalo mnakwethu.
Mina mfo ngasho ngithi mina nangikwaziko ngikwazela emvumeni wamakwaya nginama
Awu ukhuluma iqiniso mina kodwa awunaphutha nakancane.
bakhona abangakwaziko ke asibandlalele kunyana uTerrence Motsepe ungubani wakukhokelethela kuthi
UTerrence Motsepe lo ubelethelwe ngendaweni yeFlagstaff number 2 osahlala khona manje kodwana ngamahlalo nginokuba sePitori ngenxa yesikolo. Then uTerrence Motsepe lo abaningi bamazela esiqhemeni samaroba zebukhali abaye bamazela kudorhotera unothembi mkhwebani engisabereka naye nonyaka lo.
Yane
Injalo mina
nomkhulu man ke sicalela ke sicale la nawukhulako mhlambe ukhula umsanyana onjani uthanda ini kunjani nje ekukhuleni kwakho family background yakhe ijambe kunjani isikolo sikenephi into ezifana nalezo.
ekukhuleni kwami mnakwethu ekukhuleni kwami ngikhulele ekhetho omkhulu kukhona khona la eflagrag number 2. Ngifunde etofantein e esikoleni ekuthiwa yimapondo primary school. Then kwangikatelela ukuthi ngisuke ngale ngize ngapha ngizokufunda ezamintuthuko ngenxa yokucabana kwemindeni. Then from ezamintuthuko ngayokufunda esikhulisiwe ekhona nayo eflagrag number 2. Then ukukomplita kwami imetric ngikomplite esikoleni ekuthiwa yibuhle besizwe.
Hayi ukhwathenye into la ukucabana kwemndeni abantu ikhwatha kangangani rele umuntu omusha like usesemusisemsanyana akho uyakhula so experience into ezifana nalezo kuba njani nje in life.
Mna kwethu kuba kuba ngenye indlela and then kufike lesikhathi ukuthi uyazi musa kunezinye izinto imndeni kufaka ku-under pressure ukuthi kufanele ukhethe ukuthi ukhetha liphi side. Ufisha ngeke bakutshele straight ukuthi siyakhethisa kodwana izenzo
Oh yeah,
ziyabonakala.
na ucinisile la. Bengijile ekuthombeni ukuthi mina kuhle kuhle mina ngikwazela mangaphosisi kukopana emvumeni wamakhwaya. Ungena njani emvumeni lo osesekiwo na?
Yeah, ngithombe ukuthi mina kodwa ngisesekiwe ngisabambelele.
Khona kule khwaya engiyaziko leka
And
1.
then nethi yona leyo yaziko le.
Ungena njani lapho? Wafika njani uhlephethe?
Nawethu kuhle kuhle indaba zesikhethu zesindebele mina bengaza abahlambisi bekosi ngibazela kuba abahlambisi bekosi abowanda boke abokheni nabodiyoni. So ngafinda out ukuthi kunekhwaya ekhona phakathi kwakudala vele ngikhule ngilalela umusic weclap and tap amakhwaya lamaningi ampura ngahaba ukuba khona kusadume khulu ibarorisi kusafika kusesenabotlompo
Ekhempo
tlompo
ya
yalo
Christ.
kresta
Yeah, that choir was.
Yeah, kusacula abomanami nabomma njalo bebacula ngaphakathi kwetlompo. Then ke ngathi nangihlangana nabo kwanda bangase ngathola ikhwaya iseduze ngoba beloko ngifuna ngingazi ukuthi ngiyongenaphi.
Currently kunjani nje i-life injani uClap and Tap? Ngiyabona kwandebele Clap and Tap izinto ziyenzeka. Phasi phezulu abofanta abaphasi phezulu abafanta entertainment abopromoter aphasi phezulu wenza ama-promotion ngapha nangapha nayicaleko nje injani iClap and Tap kwandebele isathuthuka senza.
Mina ngibona ukuthuthuka mina kwethu ngoba ngibona kunempumelelo kuya phambili amakhampani ayaphuma ngaphasi kwandebele Clap and Tap nama-upcoming artist aphuma ngaphasi kwandebele Clap and Tap. So ngibona okukhulu nokudlondlobala
Oh
mina kwethu.
ngiyathokoza mani kule ndawo la. So usese ku wanda nenzani nenzani kusihlebele manje mhlambe khona i-album ezako hlebele wanda nenzani mphikikare
Awa khona mina kuthi asasikaplan ukuyaphi neti sisahlanganisa ikhwaya kuhle siyihlanganise uyabona bathi kuthatha isikhathi eside ukuthi into ilunge angeke imane ilunge nje ngesikhathi engane esincane so sisahlanganisa la sigcine khona sihlanganisa ukuya phambili
so okwanje ulalelani khe sicala amakhwaya man ulalelani your favorite choirs owalalelako novula ifoni yakho or utobisa ukuthi ufuna ulalela amakhwaya nongangi-part of 5 yakho khe ngizitist
top
khe
5
ngizitist
yami wethu
music akho
angithome
yeah
ngekhaya ngilalela imandla yethu kunengoma nasethu urhethelwe engiyithanda
yeah
khulu ingoma leyo
like this band
and then ke ya ngilalela izing fam ngibuye ngilalele ilizwi then ngibuyele ngilalele u-Isaac and the Mighty Disciples
yeah ne no
ya yeah. And then yo yokugcina le ngibuye ngilalele iyekhaya ekwaha i-Mighty Praise
my favorite ngithanda kakhulu
ya
akhe siphume kancane emakhwayeni siphume kancane emakhwayeni ngathi nangikulalele kwezi FM ngikulalele lapha kwezi FM ehlelweni lapha uba-interviewa ngakare kakhulu ngeperego ngayikare kakhulu ngathi nangilalele ingoma nasi ethi ugogo uyangiloya nangaphosisiko ugogo
igogo
iphimbo lakho
mani
langikhumbuza ihloko leya ulayilayi ngendlela lizithobe ngayo nangendlela igida lakhona likhava ngayo emvumeni lo
wesikhethuumntu
omutsho olingana nango athi ngilalela neminyaka akho ngayibona iphasikulu emvumeni wesikhethu bese wangena njani wakarayi
nakwethu kuhle kuhle ikhetho omkhulu abomalume bajobalangeme eklilbeg abaningi so besithi nasisuka ngaphasi kuneminyanya ngaphasi sesebancane kunomntwana kamani omunye olingana nami exactly ngeminyanya so nasiya ngale besikareka ngento ebayenzako ngebuhole ngale then sithande into eleyo sizame ukuyenza nakuneminyanya ngekhaya then uyazi imndeni nayihlangeneko sinokuvuma sekube mnandi kugidwe into enjalo then into le yangenelelayo ngoba nikhetha umkhulu bebomandebele vele bahleli thwi esindebeleni and then iye kwenzeka ukuthi ngayokwela ngo-2013 la ngibuye kuwela into le yangenelela khulu
ngitshela ukuthi unyaka lo siyakhokela
hawo mnakwethu sengidlulile noko ngathi nangibuye ukwela into le yangenelela khulu then ngo-2015 kwavuleka isichema nasekuthiwa marobazibukali then sasivulwa ngimi noma then sabambisana-ke sirekhode i-album ethu yokuhloma ngisakhumbula ukuhle yazi ngathi ngo-2016 mina ngo 2016 then then iyaphuma-ke i-album yaragaraga yabe yathumba nesatma mara before kuzokuphuma i-album yamarobazibukhali bekuhle kuhle bengikhipha i-album yakaTerrence Motsepe then ngaba nokuthi angiphushe ngikhayacala ngobomma nami kuyasithanda isikhethu kwaba kulapho-ke ngithi mani Terrence Motsepe lo akajame kancane kokurekhoda i-album akhe akhe kabambe ngikhaya then ngabamba ngikhaya sabambisana kwaba ne-awadi-ke sathuthuka saya phambili
manje ngendlela ovuma ngayo le eyi ngendlela ovuma ngayo le ngivumela ngelinye iphimbo elimatshota wenzani wakhambile ama-training justice omavoyici into esifana lezo mhlawumbe kuyesikolweni wenza ama-workshop into esifana lezo
awa mna wethu likitlasi ngalikuhamba lo music lokutraina amavoyici aye bathi into practice makes perfect so aye ngipractice and then kunesinye isikhathi muzantsho na ungakwazi kuhle ukuvuma uvuma uze ngathi iphimbo elilibuhlungu
yeah
aye ungavumi-yeke lapho then nawukhamba uhlangana nabantu then bakutshele ukuthi into enje ngenje into enje akusinge nje, then uwanda masombuka naye uyidlalile indima enkulu evoyisini nami ngokuba kuthi mina ngibe yi-part of ikhwaya.
Hey, makwahelebha for ngifuna ukukutshela manga when you coming to ukulolonga i-voice like umuntu ubudisi ukuthatha umuntu ongakavumi ikhwaya umbeke straight e-studio utiza sokurekhoda ngoba ama-dynamics amaningi ngomusic ayamushewanyana
akazi so ikhwaya vele ilihelebhe elikhulu i-helpful emntwini ongakwazi ukuvuma no or umuntu osafuna ukwazi kabanzi ngama-voice ukuthi kwenzakalani. Ibaluleke
khulukhulu nonganamali zoku esikolweni nofika ekhwayeni ufike khona.
Ya ufike endaweni ererhe, endaweni ererhe mnoto.
Umfo wakhetha ukuthi no nakunakuno sengifuna ukukhipha yami isingela kwenzakalani wobone siyofuna ukuzijamela ukuthi nakho nje nasengifuna ukuzijamela.
Nakwethu kuhle kuhle angisho ngakumara ubazi bukhali bengibereka nomma kodwana kunezinye iy'ngoma na uzitlamako yezwa ukuthi noma la kufuneka into enje mhlambe kufuneka mina ngedwa ingoma usomane sowuthathe utlole ungene estudio ukuthi ngibize uzibani bani ngizasizokuqula or mhlambe ngibize udla ombani or ngibize umhlokonya uyayicala ingoma ukuthi imumethe muphi umlayezo nokuthi igido lakhona likuhamba njani then kukhona uyokuhlala phansi ucale ukuthi mara ngubani ongangena ispacing sengoma le. So ngabona ukuthi nginazo ingoma kodwana zifuna mina ngingedwa then ngadecide ukuthi ngiyokwenza i-album. Album yami le ngithoma ukuyenza ngo-2018 after masatma ngo-December kodwana i-album le ayikaphumi nanje sasesemtshinini sinowanda sadecide ukuthi no man ingoma le ethi ubaba angimazi ubaba le singila mokuthoma kuyingoma enama-instrument sayirekhoda irerhe sathi sinowanda sihlele istudio ngiyilungisa la kunama-mistake khona sadecida ukuthi no man asikhiphe isingile at least singathuli khulu at least kube nomnyakazo ukuthi no man sekunomuntu onje ocula ingoma ezinje sayikhipha-ke isingile leyo after 2 days eseyidlali emrhatshweni koke kwakuhamba kuhle mani iyaphutha yaba mnandi sengifoni labo abantu ebengibereka nabo from KZN bangitshela ukuthi no mani siyathokoza umbereko omuhle osowenzileko
yazi ukhulume la ngegido into bane ngiyicaphele khule engomeni zesikhethu kunomehluko egidweni lengoma ecula bomu nengoma ecula bobaba ngoba kule ngoma ethi ugogo ngizwa iligido elingagidwa bomma bese enye le akhaphela le kuhle igama lakhe igido lawo ingadlaibethi ingadla so uhola njani ukuhlukanisa le ukuthi mhlambe nje le ngifuna ukuthi ikhambe ngegido elinje le ngifuna ikhambe ngegido elinje.
Yebo mina kuthi ngiyacabanga ukuthi nomlayezo ngaphakathi ukuthi ingoma uyoyibeka njani. Kunabanye abantu amagama uthola uminyezela amagama engomeni nje ngoba kufanele angene umuntu losomane uyacula that's why kufanele uhlele u-arrange ukuthi mani la kusona so manje omunye umuntu atsho mina kuthi asifani omunye ukuthi nasingoma seyivele ehloko nje ekuseni uyiphuphe mhlambe antsho abanye bayaphupha batsho njalo uyiphuphe ngo-3 wamasa ekuseni ufonele uwanda wanda ukhona ya ngikhona aka-arrange akakenzi next umane uya kuwanda sekafika uyahlanganisa sekade wanda ahlanganisa then
yoso ingoma nje uyibhala unomncopho ukuthi le igido labo baba ngifuna yengadlela or le ngifuna yakuboma uba naye umncopho into efana nale engcondweni
mna kanengi vani ngingabi nawo nangithoma ukuhlola ngithoma ngiyahlola ntranzi then nangiceda ukuhlola kukhona ngiyokuthola i-direction ukuthi iyongiphosela egideni labo mma or labo baba na ngoba kwanje angaka decide ukuthi ngenza igido labo baba lilodwa or lifaka nelabo mma na
sathi sisacale njalo nangisesibona uTerrence Motsepe sesaba kuma South African Traditional Music Award amasana
Iye mina ngathi isingili le yokuthoma leyo yenza
Mm.
imanga yokuthoma isingili nayo nasi iyangena kumasatma. Iye nganominathwa ngaba nenhlanhla-ke mina kodwa kodwana bengingathomi manje bese ngine-akhawunti khona ngesiqhema samaroba zebukhali. Iye so kwaba mani vane bathi i-CV ehle kwaba ngokuhle.
Sacala njalo, sacala njalo, sifuna nakho TUT sebakuposta lapha bazikhakhazisa ngawe, ye hawu mkhulu.
Iye mina kodwa kuhle kuhle i-TUT le mani khangifuna ukungena ngokuthi ngifuna ukwenza umusic angisho na u-aplaya kwesikoleni uba ne-first choice ne-second choice. Mina ngadecide ukuthi ngiyokwenza i-first choice angiyifuni i-second choice bengifuna ukwenza umusic from 2018 solo ngiya-apply i-TUT ngifuna ukwenza umusic kodwana ngibethwa yinto yinye kuthi na ungena i-TUT ungena ubhala i-test then mina i-subject yomusic azange ngiyenze esikolweni so bengazi ukuthi kwenzakalani ingibethe iminyaka emithathu i-test so ngihlele ekhaya iminyaka emithathu kodwana ngiphutsha ngapha komusic ngingakahlali kuphela then ngadecide ukuthi jama ngenze i-second choice ngakhona ngingenako ke-TVT ngoba ngiyabona ukuthi isikhathi siyakuhamba and ngapha solo kuyabhala ukuthi ngingeke.
So silindeleni njenganje ku-Terrence Motsepe silindeleni njenganje lo nyaka mhlawumbe.
Nonyaka lo mina kwethu ngithe ngathi ukujamisa kancane unyaka lo awa ngizokhipha next ngizokubona inyaka lika-2023 ngisacalelela esikolweni kunyaka lona then ngo-2023 awa kunento ezako isuruburu ya ngo-2023 kuzokuphuma isingili izokuvulela i-albhamu izokuvulela i-albhamu ekade ngiyiberega le from ngo-2018
amadoda kano thokoza mina mani isikhathi sakho ngiphe sona before ngichaphulula abantu nebeze ehleli Kulcha live vane babuza imibuzo nakho utshiswa yini
nawe wethu ngitshiswa zingoma ezingaphakathi ezingafuna engingakakhabi ukuzirelease ngitshiswa ngizo
oh azikuhlalisi kuhle like azikuphi ubuthongo
azingihlalisi kuhle kuthi ngivuke kusasa ngiyikhiphe net kufanele uhlele na umuntu izinto zakhe
zikhambe
kuhle so akusilula ya umane uzikhiphe khona ungarekhodi ngoba namhlanje uthi hayi mani ngifuna ukwenza ngiregiste then ngi-go through i-process ethize kuze ngenze something or mhlawumbe i-art cover kose kunomuntu angenzela akangenzeli ugcine uyenza ngefowuni hayi mani ingoma leko siphume imnandi ofishi uya kunokuzibulala nyana phakathi
ifana nami vele azigaba nengoma fane ngifuna ukuyirekhoda nje sangikhiphe like ngiba nadasting angifoni
ukubekezela
ukubekezela kodwa
into leyo izwako leyo ufuna abantu bayizwe
eyi
ya so ngiyinto evane ngitshise kodwana kufanele senze izinto zethu ngokuhlela nangothini nokuba kunje yini igambile
ngiyacabanga ukuthi mhlambe
ngiyaprofessional
ngiyacabanga ukuthi mhlambe nehelebho khona mhlambe ihelebho olutlogako mhlambe la ungafi isandla sakho sikakufika khona
njenganje mna kwethu ihelebhe engingathi ngiyalidinga mhlambe ongaba khona olakeleko lokuthuthuka ukungenelela endaweni zangaphandle iningase kwaNdebele eMpumalanga ukubamba indawo mhlambe amaprovinsi amanye ahlukileko irhelebho lokuthi thole umuntu ongangithuthukisa ngiyaphambili ngoba kwanje
ipromota
ya ipromota yayibeka mnandi mnandi kwanje ngisanzinze ngakwaNdebele mhlambe nakwa-KZN kancana ikhulu then nangepitora
ngiyakuthokoza mpo ngiyacabanga ithudi lodwa ngiyacabanga ukuthi konke kuzokuhamba kuhle sithokoza woke umuntu osideyi ithuba othetha isikhathi sakhe mhlawumbe wasilalela namhlanje ngibacalile angazi mhlawumbe angazimhlawumbe amagama akho wokugcina mhlawumbe mhlawumbe ngithi yako nje engakakulesi
mna kwethu ngithokoza mina ithuba ongiphe lona ngibuye ngiphinde ngibuye ngithokoze i-unconditional support evela ebantwini boke efemelini abantu beflarha lakuhle number 2 etefanteni iyo kiwo woke umuntu uNdebele nokungase nguNdebele ngithokoza khulu i-support ngithi bangalahli bangenze kimi kuphela benze na kiwo woke umuntu
Kapenthet soka kade dlalo sibekele uyile ke
iye ngibone kuphosta ndawethe awazange iye bengikhona bese ngihlalela incwadi
wena udlalela yiphi kanje wena
mna kuthi ungangena bengiseselokha mina namakhwaya lokha bathi ngidlala amakhwaya ngiyakhumbula sasoke mna kuthi iye mna kuthi ngiyakhumbula kwakumnandi sasigcine sesingasadlali besesibethe ingadla ngesayidina ngiyakhumbula kwakuyinokudlawo ngikhumbula
sesibethe ingadla lapho mara no anginakinga mfombani sokuhlangana godi nami ngizosafuya kuwanda enjokuphekanyana
iye mna kuthi abalunge asilungiseni mna kuthi sinikele abantu abakufunako indlela
emnandi iphimbo lakho mhlawumbe ngizakubiza khozokuphekanyana sesemutshenda engomeni zesikhethu mfunaubethe ingoma yesikhethu mara ngisemutsha kuthi ngifuna ama-skills ukuthi
njaninaneiye mna kwethu iye mna awa mna kwethu akunamraro mna
kwethuungalahla
angithokoza nokuthi kube lilagelimnaniolkatsho
malumela bomtshana